Hey guys, this is Ghostface Reviews, back with another video review as always. Today we're going to be unboxing a parcel that I received from Trick or Treat Studios. This has come all the way from America, so it's taken roughly a week to arrive, but it's been well worth the wait. It's going to be part of a costume that I've been making recently. I've been buying all the bits one by one, and there'll be a video of the full costume up soon with the mask in the box. But I'll be back in just a moment when I've opened up the box to show you guys what I've bought. Alright guys, so I've just opened up the box and the two masks that I bought are both exactly the same, but I've bought one to keep tagged to hang on the mask wall in my room, and the other mask I'm going to be opening and using in a costume test of the full costume from this movie that I've been working on the last couple of weeks. So I'll be showing you that guys in another video, but today we're just going to be taking a look at the masks themselves and just to see if Trick or Treat Studios have thrown in anything extra, because I've notice that they do seem to do that in a few different people's unboxings of masks they've received from Trick or Treat Studios. So, of course, the mask are the Happy, the two Happy Death Day masks. These look absolutely awesome. So, as I said, one of them is going to be just hung up just there on the mask wall. This is one of them. And then the second one. This one. This is the one that I'm probably going to keep tagged, because this is in nicer shape tag-wise. I just like to keep them on display. I like the card artwork that Trick or Treat Studios put on all of their masks. So, decided to pick up two for that reason. But yeah, so we've got these two. So the two Happy Death Day masks. And then they've thrown in a 10% off voucher. So if any of you guys want to use that, feel free, because I'm probably not going to order from them again for quite a while. So feel free to use that. This is pretty cool. They've also thrown in a Trick or Treat Studios scare freshener, which is super sick. I'll definitely be hanging that up in my room. And it's cinnamon scented, so that's really cool. Thanks to Trick or Treat Studios. And I'm not actually sure what this is. It's a poster of some kind. Actually, I'll be right back when I've unrolled the poster and I've got one of the masks out of the bag, and I'll show you that. So I'll be right back. So just quickly before I actually open one of the masks to show you guys, I wanted to give you a quick look at the poster that Trick or Treat Studios have included. It's really, really cool. It's got a lot of different horror icons on it, and then a building with the Trick or Treat Studios logo in the background. There's a lot of familiar faces on there. Got a really cool looking leather face just there. But yeah, I just wanted to show you the poster before I actually open the mask up. So thanks to Trick or Treat Studios for the poster, the scare freshener, and the discount code. Alright, so just to show you guys one of the masks outside the packaging, the one below is the one that I decided to open just because the header tag was actually slightly bent compared to this one. That's the one that's going to be going on the mask wall unopened, and it's a spare in case I ever need another one. But starting off with the tag, we'll just take a look at that first. So it's got the Trick or Treat Studios logo in the top left corner, and then we've got the cake design, which is on the cover of the actual movie, reading Happy Death Day, which is really, really nice, really cool tag. And the back, Happy Death Day once again, and it says Happy Death Day is a trademark and copyright of Blumhouse Productions, licensed by Universal Studios, all rights reserved. Then we have an image of the Keller with the cake that was poisoned, the Trick or Treat Studios logo again, and then just a few safety warnings and whatnot, and it just says about that the mask was designed in the USA and made in China. So with that out of the way, this is what the mask actually looks like itself. It's hard, vacuum formed plastic, and it looks super accurate to the movie. The only thing that it could do with was is some scratches on the cheek just here, but it looks just like the ones that were worn by people, the fans of the actual team, as opposed to the killer mask, which is really cool. So just give you guys a few close-ups of it. I tell you what, I wasn't expecting the amount of freckles they added to this. It looks really, really good. And yeah, it's really excellent quality, actually. It's not breakable, like, it's really solid. You'd have trouble breaking this mask unless you were really, really rough with it. And it's actually got some eye mesh, as you can see. I'll be doing some other video where I'm wearing this with the full costume soon. Probably do two or three costume tests. One with shots and scenes from the first movie, and another with shots and scenes from the second movie's trailer. The back of the mask has all these foam pieces that are really thick and good quality, so the mask itself is comfortable to wear and fits your face well. And as you can see, that's the eye mesh that they've included. It's really thick and nice quality. And it has a nice thick elastic strap, which is cool. So it's not one of those flimsy ones that comes off or snaps, which is great. So yeah, I definitely recommend picking up this mask if you're a fan of the Happy Death Day movies, should I say. Now the second one's coming out. If anyone has any questions about this mask or this mask, let me know. But I'll be posting quite a few videos of costume tests with this one mask, and maybe be doing a sort of Happy Death Day tribute sort of thing with a few scenes from the movie. But yeah, be on the lookout for that, and I hope you guys enjoyed this review and taking a look at the Happy Death Day mask that I bought from Trick or Treat Studios. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you're new to my channel, please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next review. Cheers. We'll be right back.